And the board also approved a new name for three state-owned universities. In July, the board voted to merge six schools into two. So Bloomsburg, Lock Haven, and Mansfield universities will become Commonwealth University of Pennsylvania. In October, the board approved California, Clarion, and Edinburgh universities to become Pennsylvania Western University.